flash, cause it don't have any feeling. Something in the way, something in the way, yeah. Top is sprung a leak, and the animals I've trapped have all become my pets, and I'm living off of grass, and the drippings from the ceiling. It's okay, fish, cause it don't have any.
I only have 3 cups of tea already, but thank you. What are they tuning, a harp? I thought we were a big rich rock band. We should have a whole bunch of extra guitars.
Thank you.
your hand has scaled the grand old face of the plateau. Some belong to strangers and some to folks you know. Holy ghosts and talk show hosts are planted in the sand to beautify the foothills, shake the many hands. Nothing on the top but a bucket and a mop and an illustrated book about birds. You see a lot up there, but don't be scared. Who needs Jackson when you got words? Fish with a mop, then you can't stop and look at what you've done. Plateau's clean, no dirt to be seen in the work. Nothing on the top but a bucket and a mop and an illustrated book about birds. See a lot up there, but don't be scared. Who needs action when you got words? Many hands began to scan around for the next plateau. Some say it was Greenland, some say Mexico. Others decided it was nowhere except for where they stood. Those were all just guesses, wouldn't help you if they could.
That's thing two.
Cover your hair and your eyes then. Okay, this is called Oh Me.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain when you're strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange. People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down. When you're strange, faces come out of the rain. When you're strange, no one remembers your name. When you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange. All right, yeah.
What? Explain that to me, Dave Grohl, because I know you wrote that one. Mr. Grohl, you're always the one doing the silly ones. You like your jokes, don't you, David? Dave Grohl. American musician. What is he doing now? How Dave Grohl went from Nirvana's drummer to what? Oh, right, Foo Fighters. God, I'm fucking stupid. Wow, man. To be honest, I just don't like Foo Fighters that much. Let's type in Foo Fighters. What's their big song? Let's try this. A little tasting menu. A little taste of Dave Grohl's more focused work. Oh, I understand. Oh, I do kind of, all right. But like, this is imminently predictable. Holy shit. And the drums come in. It's either going to be like a sort of British pastiche, like, you know, or it's going to, this
is what
I was gonna say. Damn, I should have gone with the whiny fucking computer boy voice. Damn it! I almost had that. Oh well. Okay, hang on. Does anyone here like Foo Fighters? What's their good song? Hey, what's up, Patches? Do you know which of the songs by the Foo Fighters are good? Let me ask Joanna. Hey, do you know if the Foo Fighters have any good songs, or like what their good song is supposed to be? Because you hear about the Foo Fighters, I think because it's a recognizable name, right? I do like the name Foo Fighters, but I'm not, like, if your first name is Foo, you gotta be a little silly. And all of this, I could wait 1,000 years for you. Watch. A 100% on the nose. I'm gonna get copy struck for this bit. Do you know anything about the Foo Fighters? Boop. Man, the fire trucks are out again today. You hear that? I'm asking around. Do you know what a food fight is, Jar? I'm looking at their most listened to song on Spotify, Patches. That's the first place I looked. That's the music device. You'd use that for music. Anyway, what am I doing? Gumshoe Rachel. Detective Rachel. What's the Foo Fighters song? What's the big scoop on Foo Fighters? Does anyone know? Foo Fighters best song. Reddit. Top 10 Foo Fighters songs? It is Everlong, I guess. Walk? My Hero. All right, let's see. My Hero. This doesn't really sound like anything to me, to be honest. Wait, is this the... There goes my... Is this song? Oh my god, wait. Oh no, dude, it's that song. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm never going to enjoy... I'm sorry, Dave Grohl. It's a cool name, but I need you to get goofy with it if you're gonna be the Foo Men. Yeah, totally. There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes. All right. I still have a post-COVID ick. There it is. Yeah, man. That sure is a song. Soundtrack for an EA racing game. Yeah, that could also... Well, I video game is, I think, pretty close to on the nose, because I think of basically any type of video game, and I'm like, yeah, this could work. This could happen. I could let this live. I could be fine with this. There goes my hero, man. That's Adam Jensen, my best friend. Look, Adam, what did we do last time? Adam, you're supposed to see a therapist, but I've got no time for that, son. Go to the helipad and you've got a mission. And that's like, all right, boom. I think we are, okay. After checking in at work, Jensen played Varga's listening device, planted Varga's listening. Wow, is Rachel gonna learn to read before the game loads? The answer is no. What if I just be stealing your shit? Would you get mad? Dozens were killed and hundreds more injured yesterday when bombs exploded inside Rasika train station. Oh, I can't steal your shit. I do not need to remind you folks that this is the third such attack to strike Prague in 6 months. I hate hearing about fake terrorism in, like... Oh, man. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Half the cybercrimes division is combing the web for any hint of those mystery guys from Dubai.
A word of advice, stay off the Augurite's webpages this week.
Wow, really? What are you fucking writing down IP addresses? You fucking weirdo. Oh my god. I can't get the same satisfaction from therapy. I can't be Adam Jensen if I'm not Adam Jensen. I gotta do my missions, and that's the only way I can make it make sense in this dark world. Oh, this city needs something in the way. Yeah. This city needs me. This city needs me. Ooh. Sorry. That's how you're supposed to be in this.
Did we get anything from the Whisper Chip?
We got something, but Janus provided the wrong algorithm for the frequencies, so they aren't getting deciphered correctly.
Can you fix it?
I'm a pilot, not a programmer. I can do it, but it's gonna take some time.
This is the moment Alex, like, decides to learn Python as a hobby. It's, I mean, the Batman comparison is pretty much...
I don't want any trouble.
...rote at this point. Oops.
Are you sure these papers will get my friend past the checkpoints?
Absolutely. I paid
Wait,
for quality.
Am I
a police
backwards?
Sergeant who verified them for me? He said they were perfect.
Where's the L and the R?
You don't know what this means. I've been dating him for 3 months.
Oh, there's the L. And yeah, I am backwards.
Wait. You're using these to fuck a clank? Give them back, or I'll tell the cops you have them.
Vrahu.
A wrench is a tool, not a human being. Hansers burn in hell. Blame the Clanks. Is there gonna... Clanks are cancer. Is there gonna be a single piece of graffiti in this game that's not about anti-Aug racism? No? Man, they really just, they want you to feel it. Huh, they're just like, yep.
What?
Say something, anything at all. Wow, dude, I'm literally standing right here. I guess that's what happens when racism takes over, is the streets of Prague become an awful, awful place for the augmented, and, you know, we all die. We all fucking die. Right, we have a mission, though, dude. We don't need to be on the streets of Prague. This is the thing, too. I'm Adam Jensen. Maybe I feel out of place in this society. But in the society of missions, I'm, like, all over it. I can get down on missions, like my name is Charles Brown.
I'm at the metro.
Perfect timing. Chang says your private chariot will arrive any time you call up Rzeka Station on the map.
Why,
Chang? You had him hack into Prague's public transit company so I can get to Rzeka?
Plan A wasn't working.
This is Rzeka Station? Yeah, hell yeah. I feel out of place in this society, but when we go to the missions, the only thing that makes me feel out of place is... the parts of the old society that doesn't have missions. The missions make me feel complete, bro. And that sucks. That's like it's a self-fulfilling fucking prophecy. Because I'm
you
like...
The
Seraph Industries... Made me into an abominable Icarus monster. Who has a robot arms, and I was designed to be good at missions, and now it only feels good when I'm doing missions. And I'm like, RoboCop, dude, this sucks.
It's our crime scene.
Exactly.
Whatever.
Try telling them that. The minute they went for their guns, I decided it was time to shut up and get out of there. They accused me of tampering with evidence.
Maybe they're with the Illuminati.
They're probably destroying all the evidence there is right now. You know, at first I thought this was about Sonya.
Sonya? Sonya who?
Sonya Blade?
Oh, just some girl I've been teaching English to. Turns out her husband is a little territorial. You know the type.
Smiley.
Right. Back to the case.
His name is Smiley. I like that they got a little goofy with it.
Big, something that could just blow this case wide open.
It makes the Icarus stuff kind of hit better.
Actually, it's a good thing that you're here. I don't suppose you could Jensen your way in there and grab it for me?
All right.
We need that evidence.
Yes, exactly. That's the spirit. We need it.
I think I want to play Jensen as much as an autistic robot.
Augmented. After yesterday's attack.
As possible. Not gonna follow up questions. I'm just gonna be like.
So where do I find?
Yep. Let's go. I'm excited.
The forensic team set up camp inside.
But I'm also a tool. No, dude, a tool of the establishment. Can you believe it? It's just so much fun. Sorry. It's silly.
Easy peasy.
This could take a while, Smiley.
Got it.
It's
your way. Head back to HQ. Good luck, and let's not tell Miller about this one, okay?
You know when you get a candy because it's especially sour, and you're like, I want to see how sour they can get with this motherfucker, or like you eat a hot pepper because you're like, man, I need a hot pepper to burn my mouth right now. Hey, buddy.
This area is restricted to civilians.
I'm with Task Force 29. Thought maybe I could take a look around.
Do I have the social enhancer?
This is a local investigation. You Task Force guys can go swing your dick someplace else.
That's fine, forget it.
Done. Bye. You don't want to go any further, Hansen.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to do that. I'm just gonna sit here. Okay, you watch me. I'm just gonna sit. You know what? Right here for the next like hour or something. But you don't have to come check on me. I actually prefer privacy. I'm just going to sit here like a monk. Alright, I think that convinced him. I think the monk thing, I think he was, you know, people see the trench coat and they're like, ah, that's similar to a monk. Why, Rach? Explain that. You know when you just have, man, synesthesia is weird because articles of clothing have abstract signifiers and it's like, what do you mean? Explain that. I don't know. Anyway. We're not gonna do the fucking thing again.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Forget what the
access granted.
Cool. That was a little excessive, but I really don't wanna like lose a hacking minigame in this for obvious reasons. Wicked. Oh shit. No. Don't come here. Don't go near there. Guys, quick, what's my fucking takedown button? Who remembers? Ah! I did. Whoa! Dude, check this fucking shit out. Intergalactic planetary! Yes, bro. What? Hold on. That's fun. Galactic, back to intergalactic, back. Dude, hell yeah. We love an experienced breakdancer. I love the idea of this police officer as a former breakdancer. Oh no, he's dead? Oh. Well, that's fine. Cops aren't people. Haha. we're still non-lethal. Doesn't count. We're not vegan anymore, but that's fine. And I don't think we can be kosher either.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh shit. Why am I stupid? Oh, capture the flag, dude! Alright. I hate this. You killed the cop doesn't count. For some reason I lost my key card. Huh. Jesse Backleff, huh? I love that the only thing, people send emails about in this is like, hey dude, just so you know, here's my new password. Hey bro, I lost a key card. When it's like a bad character, it's like, hello, I'm a big man, and I put a large gun somewhere that's a little bit hard to find, but here's a hint about it. And you can go downstairs and find a large gun, you know? It's great, we love it. I lost my key card. Wait, was that the key card or was that a credit chip? Someone go back, someone look through the logs. Okay. So someone's lost a key card. And we can find it somewhere. That's good. Hey, fellas. Just decided that after that guy came to sit with me, I didn't want to be over there anymore, so I'm going to go sit on the other side for several minutes. But you don't have to look at me or think about me because I'm not here. Looks like someone lost a key card. Tell me, Malik. Is it... When you lose a key card, what's up with that? Malik, I'm hacking. Wait, we don't have Malik anymore. We have Alex. I'm fine with that, but I might still call her Malik sometimes because I like Malik from the other game better. Sorry.
Access granted.
I'm not that sorry. This game is extremely poorly written so far. Oh, hey, dude, a key card. Wait. I mean, I didn't find a key card. Nobody's listening. Nobody's listening. This is fine. Wait. If there's a vent behind... Oh. Dude, this is stupid. Why would you put the key card and the vent in the same room? If this vent takes us fucking anywhere useful, I'm gonna scream. Shit. God damn it, really? I don't know. This, okay. This sucks. I want to explain what just happened, because it is a problem with later Deus Ex games. I had a really fun detective adventure where I was like... It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool to like, huh, I've read an email about a key card. Let me go see if I can find a key card. Then I can use the key card to open this door. Cool. Fun puzzle. Look here. Nothing really. Maybe there's some extra credits or something in here. There's a hand dryer I can use. That's fun. Go in here. Yay, key card is on the vacuum. That's fun. Maybe I might accidentally press the vacuum and scare myself because I'm sneaking around and I don't want to be found. Right in the middle of the room. It looks like nothing else except for the other movable box. Oh, perfect, a key card. Vent that takes you past the whole thing. Stupid, bad game design. I'm not a huge fan of... I like the mechanics. Mechanically, it's a lot of fun. Oh, hey, another vent. You know what? I'm gonna turn off glowing vents. Threat indicator, radar, score display, objective display, aim UI, passive augmentations display, crouch indicators, weapon abilities, automatic inventory management, health bar, energy bar, ammo counter, weapons bar, assisted augmentation shortcut, assigned augmentation. Fuck! Scale? No, dude, there's no vents. Cover to cover line, cover prompts, objective locators, reticle, damage indicator, pickup outline? Hold on, maybe? Hey, that works. Alright, cool. IDK Mao, the game teaches you as you play. This game is actually... I wouldn't give this... This game teaches you how to play! No. We're 3 hours in at this point. I don't need to be taught how to play anymore. Oh, this is fun. That's cute. Okay, the fact that I didn't notice that... And alright, that is cute. It's a normal vent. It goes from this room to that room. It connects these two rooms for the purpose of shared air conditioning. Perfect. I like this vent. I'm glad that it kind of teaches... The game! It's teaching me how to play, bro! Calm down, Rachel. No. The game? Teaching me how to play. No. Can I... Huh? We ship people.
What a mess.
What a fun. Is the audio weird? Patches. Is the audio weird? I'm gonna just cover to cover here. Okay, not perfect. Definitely gonna be seen on that camera. Fall down. Okay. Hey! Nope. Okay. Smart vision? Nope.
I think I saw something over there.
Alright. Yeah, you know what? I tried my best. Oh wait, shit, I forgot. I gotta press spacebar. sounded for a moment that Rachel was melting. Yeah, I can just do that with my voice. I'm like Julie Powers from Scott Pilgrim 2. The second one. Okay. Yeah, the vents are too warm. Prague, for me, that's a chilly Prague. Oh, I scared myself with the vacuum that time. Isn't that fun? Diverging paths, bro. Alright. Okay. Clearly, the problem in here is the camera. Wait, that's the security office? How do I know that? I guess I can know that because I'm... like, I work for this place, kind of. Like, well, I'm a police? Yeah. Oh, wait. How do we cover again? What's the cover button? It's supposed to be right-click, isn't it? If everything was perfect, I'd be out of the job. How do you cut? What the fuck? G? Hold on. No, I'm just gonna stealth. Watch this. They run in here looking for me. They're not searching well enough. They inhaled the gas. None of them inhaled the gas? That sucks. Is what language do they speak in Prague? Someone help. We'll get Google on it. Yeah. Dude, key card. Are they gonna be looking for me, I wonder? Cause I think the gas is a funny idea. And partially when I play stealth games, my goal is to just do something funny. And I think I can.
Think someone might come try to scrub the evidence.
Gornik is riding a rig. What do we need with that?
Hey, you see it?
Are they gonna pass out? Are they gonna pass out? Yes! In several minutes, gas will fill your lungs, and you will die. Doo-doo-doo! Sorry, I know that's Germa's bit, but I also think Saw is cool and fun. Can I get them through the grate? Not really, no. Check, but I don't understand a word. Yeah, I don't know if they did their due diligence on these translations.
Be glad when this fucking shift is over.
I do not think we are in the clear just yet.
I don't think we're in the clear. There's more gas. The gas is becoming kind of a lot. There's gas basically everywhere. Watch this. Doo doo doo. Doo 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 doo. Bro, NBA Jam style. Yeah! Saw and Germa. The way you like Saw and the way Germa likes Saw is not the same. You're wrong.
Check everywhere. Fuck.
You find anus.
Dem Jensen is a deadly shadow on the battlefield. Fuck, dude, I love being a deadly shadow on the battlefield. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. It's time for you to use the bathroom. Oi, come on, buddy. This is actually not that bad of an idea. It makes it more fun that the music kind of ebbs and flows with it. Like, as soon as I pick the body up, they're like... bro. Really? Okay, whatever. I don't think it's gonna be that big of an issue, to be honest. The cut of those police pants is cool. Techwear pog. Oh yeah, they're kind of like, yeah. Cool.
Continuing the search. Over.
Oh shit, not that.
Nothing on my end.
Keep on patrol. Check the vents.
Adam Jensen do be a deadly shadow on the battlefield, let's be honest. Yeah, let's cover our bases here. Just in case. One of my favorites. The Adam special. So this guy's not gonna like wander around and wake up 8 different people. Nobody even knows Adam is here. It's like, whoa, dude, the terrorists are back. Nope. Just Adam. Just Adam. Oh, hey, a vent. Turning off the highlights barely helps, because I don't think the shader is the same across different types of metal. So I'm like, It's weird that that's the only body they have from a terrorist bombing. That's cool. Like, great. That's the only one we needed to outline. Oh, right. I have my equipment.
We'll find the ones responsible.
Yeah, I know you will. But you're not talking about me. I'm a good Jensen. Not like those other bad Jensens. Right through the gap in your armor. Oh, should I add stalkers on the dizzy? I don't really. I'm doing this for fun, mostly. Oh yeah, I was gonna talk about the Twitch layoffs. I've forgotten enough about that that I don't think it would be responsible for me to, like, give a recap of it. The official line is that, part of their 5-year plan was to achieve, the sort of infinite corporate growth that that all corporations kind of strive for. And they didn't. Obviously, they did not become as ubiquitous as sort of a Netflix or something like that. Twitch really banked on being the future of entertainment, and it kind of just wasn't. It's part of the future of entertainment, but it's also a simply impossible to respect ego mill for thousands of people who have no talent, myself included. It is a pile of fucking garbage where the wheat is difficult to separate from the chaff. I will say that much.
This is going to be a media circus.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, well,
see if we can get it through his armor. And you know what? While he's about to fall down, let's get his friend too. Wait, is there a third friend? Oh shit. I did this wrong.
I don't feel so good.
Shit. Who said shit? Me or them? Wait, what was that?
The Ugg is down!
Hey, yeah, cool, man. You did it. You sure did shoot that guy with a disability. I'm about to be seen. Unless I'm not. Let's play peekaboo. Watch this. Woof. Peekaboo. Sorry, that was stupid. That was an extremely ferret joke, and I apologize. Not that much, because you're here for what you need. They couldn't have done a more bitey robo-slur? I think it's hard for, video game enjoying libertarian liberals to think about slurs for very long. I think that it makes them uncomfortable or something like that.
There's the problem, right there.
Do I have the double takedown, Aug? Hold on. Quicksilver, booster works by activating the attention button in the when activating the vagus nerve. What does that mean for the gameplay? Yeah, I think I have that. Let's see. What don't I have that I should have? I have 15 points here, I think. Yeah, I can have this. I can have the rest of this. Yeah. Vision feedback. Dude, this is perfect. Let's get some of these. I don't really need noise now. Range boost? I don't see why not. All right, perfect. Very helpful. That's good. Oh, we were just there. Is this flash suppressant? I don't see why not, man. If they're gonna flash me with grenades, I'm gonna have them played because my eyes have sunglasses in them, I guess. I like that one's called Magpie, mostly because I'm a fag. Alright, fully upgraded eyeballs. Yes! What else do I need? Mark tracker is not cybernetic weapon handling. Is there anything in here for stealth? Aim stability, factory recoil, base reload. Reload is... Marksman aims... No, I don't really need recoil comp. Peps. Peps is a weird one. I don't really want peps. I don't think I need it. Let's just get... better armor, too. I bet that's a good idea. What's this? Electromagnetic pulse shielding. Oh! Yes, I would love that, actually. Alright, cool. Let's save. Hold on. I've customized my Jensen, and now I must save. Clank is one. Aug is one. Aug is one of the more acceptable ones. Migraine as fuck, gonna watch from bed. Hell yeah. Thank you for your song recommendations. We sort of got off of that topic before before you responded, and so we didn't actually talk about the Foo Fighters very much at all. Held together with chewing gum and tape.
Never be able to forget this day.
Is he just gonna walk over that? Oh wait, shit! That's not gonna take him down. I need to. He had no idea. Can I do this? Oh, hey, I can. I wonder if I can do that from stealth. No foos were fought this day. Nope. Jesus. Why is every... Okay, I said this last time, but it's a little heavy that all of the writing is about Og racism. I think that's quite silly. It's quite silly to think, like... I mean... It's just nothing. Like, it
held together with chewing gum and bailing wire. Don't need bombs for this city to fall apart.
Hello?
Oh. Oh, I'm just gonna load on that one. I'm not even gonna bother. Load. Here we go. Sorry, everyone. I am a save scummer, and I love it. It never makes me upset or sad. I'm just gonna go... Boop! In the cheek. And... Oh, fucking goddamn it! Okay. Wait, how do I do... Yeah! Big punch. Adam Jensen is a deadly shadow on the battlefield. Ugh. I really would rather be doing this in stealth. Hey, fucker. It's cool that they have civilians in this now. I like that part of their AI is to go somewhere like where more people will see them die. That's really fun. It's great. I like it. A lot of the design changes are like fun, but unfortunately the design changes don't carry over to like the rest of the game.
And yet I don't think checkpoints are doing a good job keeping people out.
Hold on. Let me assign this to middle mouse button, since I'm out of ammo. Oh, see, I didn't know this guy was over here too. That would have become a problem. No.
I'm coming up empty.
That's what I needed. Whew. Okay. Helpful. Now you, I need to stun with my number two. Wait, is there something flying overhead? They just wake that guy back up? God damn it, they're really... They're really on my ass, damn. You do have to stun them first, okay. Oh, but I don't have...
Nice shooting.
Oh, hey, well, that one wasn't racism. That one was just mean. Well, I mean, and that's fine. I like mean. Mean is good. When you're like, I'm a big guy and I'm gonna beat you up. That's fun. In a video game, I mean. I'm a big, nasty fucking terrorist, and I love to kill mother effers. Woof. What if I get you in the arm, and you in the tummy? Oh, shit. Man. I'm gonna make it through this. I wanna be a stealthy little shadow on the battlefield. I just need to get used to the quirks of this video game. Ooh, that's like Billy Gibson's neurotic monster. Is this gonna go up or down, I wonder? Let's find out. If it goes up, it certainly could be a good avenue for... Nope, that's a no. That's a no. That's nope. Nope, nope. They don't... Yeah. Unless it goes, like, way higher. Wow, so not useful. That's fine, to be honest. That is fine, and I'm sure...
Any suspicious debris. Something that might have come from the device. A timer or detonator. Anything that could lead us to who did this.
We know who did this. So Mogum...
This is a nice little sniper's nest, though. Oh, you know what? I need to get my AUG wheel up. Hold on. You? Here we go. Make you middle. He's found out, but he's the only... Who's alerted? Searching, okay. Don't wake up your friends. Okay.
I don't feel so good.
Keep your aim steady.
Thinking really hard. Okay, hang on. What is this? It's really... And I like... Ah, fuck. It's really, like, putting down the big guy, and then... He can't go around and fuck up your day from other angles. All right, get the big guy. Let's focus, big guy, and then fuck up our own day, because we don't need big guy to do that for us. We can just do it. Down, Jensen.
Something that might have come from the device. A timer or detonator. Anything?
What? No.
We know who did this.
Why is there...
Of course, but the right evidence could direct us somewhere more specifically than simply somewhere in the city.
You want specific?
What? Just lying there?
This sucks. This was a stupid idea. Oh, and I'm gonna run out of fucking juice for it, too. I don't think I have... Yeah, no. Keep searching. The game design in this is fun but predictable, and I like that. Let's see if... Let's see if I might dive into cover. But where, though? I think back here. Yeah.
Still no sign of anything, really. We will contain this.
Oh, fuck. Is he searching our hostile?
All right.
Okay. This is fine and normal, and I love having a difficult time with a video game. I wish I understood how quick saving works, but I don't, so. I'm also intentionally doing this in a way that I think will be more difficult, because it'll be a more satisfying win for me when it pays off. Well, not this time. Maybe I don't belong in the world of missions. Think about that. The central premise of this game is wrong. Adam Jensen is not good at missions. He just needs to feel like he's good at something. I wanna... Okay, stand up here.
Look.
Hello! That's what we call the atom in a box. You didn't see nothing. Sneaky. Dude, what a perfect sneaky sneak.
Body here.
Two bodies here. Let's go for three. And nobody hit no alarms. And everything was good. Alright, I think I want to try and use my Icarus dash to get up there, because it would be cool to pull off. Not quite. Okay, that's fine. Next time. I can definitely use it to get down here, though. Just gonna fly right over this dude's head. Perfect! Where's the, oh, that's not it. What's the... Oh, here we go.
Smiley, I've got the scan.
Yeah? Fantastic! Bring it back to my office and we'll see if I'm right.
Copy that.
Copy that, Smiley. I'm Adam Jensen, and I did it. Sorry. I like his silly voice. I think he's a silly voice boy. Another Praxis, huh? Good vent. That's just a normal ass vent. Thank you. That's a real vent that could be in a real ass fucking shopping center. Yes, perfect. This is what I crave in all of my video games, is vent realism. This one, not so much. And in fact, the fact that these two are, well, connected where, though?
I'm here.
Right at the entrance? Oh. That's kind of stupid. Okay, whatever. I actually don't even care. I think this game has been a cycle of disappointment for me. Smiley? Where is Smiley? Hold on. I just need to look at my map. Smiling. Where's my fucking quest marker? Oh, okay. That's fine. Which one is where my office is? Hold on. I think it's like here, maybe? It would make sense game design wise if they put it most centrally, but I don't know if they're that smart.
Naturals. Come on, let's see your
paperwork. Oh, right, the racism.
Here, everything's in order.
These are nice, but you still have to play by the rules, understand? Stay out of the natural section. Learn it, live it, go.
Your helmet is cool. Your helmet looks like a crow or a rhino. Gibson?
State police are saying another augmented terrorist just hit them at the train station.
It was me.
They were interfering with evidence collection.
Fucking A. Now I'm ordering you to see our psychologist. Ozen's in the office waiting for you.
Copy that. Have to meet Smiley there anyway.
We'll do it fast, because Cheng found us a new lead in the case. Intellicam footage fingering Ark. It's gonna put you inside Gollum City.
Dude, fingering Ark? What the hell? I just want to look at the map. Where's TF-29? Yeah, I was going the right way after all. Look at that. Good overworld. I like it.
Can't believe a word they say.
Adam, I finally decrypted the audio off the Whisper chip tap. Fucking cold, man. You gotta hear it.
I have my hands full right now. Tell me where you are and I'll come when I can.
There's an old limb clinic in the Daphne district. It's closed down. Nobody goes there anymore. I'll be inside.
Liberty in mind and body is an extremely funny... they super wanted to... Okay. I need to see my therapist, I'm pretty sure.
There isn't much here.
And that is in this office.
Agent Jensen to Dr. Ozen's office. A devastating terror attack.
Do the Jinn still believe what Sing told them, or don't they? We need to know.
Hey, what's up?
Adam, I'm Delaire Ozen. I appreciate you coming in to speak with me, and... Well, I know you're probably getting this from everyone today, but I need to ask. Are you okay? I've seen footage from the train station, but... Being there must have...
Is that what this is about?
No, that was sympathy. This is a standard agent health interview to determine combat readiness. Here, I got you this from the dispensary.
You got me neuropazine? Look, Doc, I was caught off guard by a terrorist attack. Might have knocked some things out of whack, but it doesn't mean my body's gonna start rejecting my augments.
True. But traumatic experiences can kick a hornet's nest into the immune system. In patients with neuroprosthetics...
Would you believe me if I told you my body doesn't reject mechanical implants?
No. But my policy is for straight talk only in the room, so if you want me to believe that you're some kind of medical miracle, I guess I'll have to go with it.
It's fun. Please, that they lampshade. This is a good lampshade. Well, hey, there's another good lampshade. It's not my
there's
favorite.
There's very interesting history here. Mind if we take a trip down memory lane?
Is this gonna take long?
It says here that you were with Detroit SWAT, but left in 26 to head up Seraf Industries' security division. David Seraf was at the center of America's augmentation debate.
Yeah, I don't really remember.
Are you asking me or telling me?
Which would you prefer? Not everyone's as familiar with U.S. history as you Americans would like to believe, you know.
Where are you from, Doc?
We're discussing your file, remember?
Adam Jetson, thank you for the posture.
It was David Seraf who had you augmented after anti-aug extremists attacked the company?
Sorry, I'm focusing too much on my posture now. I'm like, whoop.
I may not have chosen to be augmented, Doctor, but I'm alive today because of it.
And living in a world where people fear and hate the augment.
I'm gonna get my posture pillow.
You know,
hold
in
on.
The eyes of society, you
Joanna,
the enemy,
you've inspired
Adam,
a change in me.
Which actually leads me to my next question. So far, no one's claimed responsibility for the attack at Rizika. But with the human restoration vote coming, well, it's no secret. Prague has become the symbol of legalized augmented oppression.
Got this, like, fucking 9-in-1 pillow. It's just, like,
camped at its back door,
hard memory foam, and there's some plastic in the middle to keep
most
its form.
Most of the world thinks of them as terrorists. Augmented terrorists. If it turns out they are guilty, well, being augmented yourself...
How am I gonna feel?
Hold on. There we go. Ooh. Hold on. No. I need to, it needs a little bit more. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. I do want to fix my posture.
I got a job to do. I'm here to prevent further bloodshed, which is exactly what I intend to do.
I hope that you can. Listen, Adam, I know these kinds of conversations are a pretty major pain in the ass. I really do appreciate you taking the time to talk to me today. Thanks.
Sitting up straight feels nice. What the hell?
No, but the sentiment remains. I'll let the director know that I'm officially clearing you for the field.
Well, it's probably best if I get back to work, Doc. I'll see you around.
Maybe whoever's in charge doesn't want them. They've been everywhere for the past week.
Jar, earlier you asked how it compares to 2077. And the answer is 2077 is much, much better. But it's also not trying to tell a story about, like, anti-augmentation racism, you know? Are you Smiley? No.
Be careful.
Last night, the collective published the tax returns of the 50 richest people in Switzerland.
Where is Smiley? Oh, Smiley's in forensics, of course. Hi, Smiley.
Hey, how's it going?
Yes.
Do you have the scan?
Yeah, it's right here.
You're a lifesaver, Adam. Seriously, Miller was in a foul mood when he left here. I don't need to give him another excuse to chew me out.
He left. Where'd he go?
Didn't ask, didn't think he wanted me to know. Did those state police jerks give you any grief?
It's like you said, they shot first, so I took care of it.
Oh, okay. Good. They had it coming.
So what's on the scan?
Oh, that. I have no idea.
What? You told me you found something, something big.
I didn't say I knew what it was, Adam. I said it was something that could blow this case wide open. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not buying this whole Ark did it angle. I believe what the evidence tells me. This DSD has all the answers we need, from the chemical makeup of the explosive used down to the material in the victim's clothing. I'm sure of it.
Okay, so how long until we're all sure of it?
Oh, it'll take hours to sift through the data. And I'm seeing Sonya later to apologize for any issues I may have caused with the state police. Plus, I do have other cases to work on too, Adam. I'll let you know when I find something.
Hee-hee. Silly.
You do that.
Take it easy.
Cool. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Smiley, let me through! Smiley, let me go! Smiley, I gotta go! Wait, okay. Smiley.
Hey, Jensen, what do you know?
What do you mean, what do I know? Nothing.
Run us through a few filters. See if I can clean it up.
I've got to meet Miller in his office. What? No, I do have to eat Miller. Yum, 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 yum. I'm about to do it, actually.
These are the chances he knew he was taking. It'd be easier if someone would just step up and pull it.
Agent Wright, please report to your department. Urgent. Agent Wright, have your department take you.
What was I supposed to do? I need Jim Miller key card, huh? Oh, this one's scary looking. Wait. Okay.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
No one claimed responsibility. He doesn't like me. I'm gonna go talk to MacReady and see what he says.
State police says they're still hauling up bodies.
And downgrading of all overly powerful.
Look, Jensen, I told you I have work to do.
Cool, MacReady. My name's Jensen. Where am I actually supposed to be going? Oh, I guess, is my only other objective to... Oh, okay, I'll go meet Vega.
What are the chances of
maybe what was especially...
Hell yeah. I got a new blanket yesterday, too. I went out with a friend and got a new blanket at a thrift store. They said they had just had a big donation of them because there's just, like, people who like making blankets. And I got a black and white one with a bunch of cats on it and a bunch of paws around the border, and I'm very happy about that.
Oh, hello.
Deactivate car. Cool, dude. Where do I need to go for Alex? Oh.
Yes. I should have
Limb clinic.
Hobos, Ogs, prostitutes, city is falling apart.
What the fuck?
We've got nothing else to say.
Poppy, heading out.
Wait, does this end up becoming a mission? I forget. Nope. It's just a basement.
Hey, glad you can make it. Any trouble getting away?
Miller's been giving me some leeway, but not much. I did survive a terror attack.
You and me both. God, sometimes I really hate the city. It used to welcome people like us, go out of its way to entice Ogs to live here. This clinic was built because Prague saw us as its future. Now, look at it.
Times change, Alex.
I know, trust me, even got the scars to prove it.
Do you think they named her Alex because they wanted to evoke the same sort of vibes as Malik? Yeah, I don't care.
You said we got something?
Yeah, listen to this.
A little heads up would have been nice.
Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on Ark.
The Illuminati?
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague, the break-in at Vessel Life, and Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send me the reports if you want me to prove it, because Ark don't operate in North America.
They're setting up Ark, Adam. They sent you into that ambush in Dubai, and now they want to pin everything on the Augmented Rights Coalition. I told you Miller was dirty.
Yeah.
I agree, it doesn't look good. He's pulled me off Dubai, put me on the train station bombing. I think he's about to send me to Gollum City.
The Udalek complex? You're not gonna like it there. It was built by the Santo Group as temporary housing for transient workers. But now...
Now it's home to every unlicensed dog in the Czech Republic. And it's where Ark's made its headquarters.
Shit, man. What are they planning?
We need to play this smart, Alex. Think about what we heard. What was that bit about VersaLife?
Hang on.
You mean the break-in that never happened? Yeah, I started digging into that right after I decrypted the conversation.
What'd you find?
Like I said, man, it's the break-in that never happened. VersaLife is one of the biggest pharma companies on the planet, the only one still manufacturing neuropazine. If it got broken into, it would have been big news.
So why are they saying it did? VersaLife doesn't produce just neuropazine. They've got a huge research and development division.
Yeah? So? What does that have to do with ARC? Why frame them for breaking?
They want them to look like terrorists. I guess it depends on what they'll say was stolen. See what the Collective can dig up. If this really is a conspiracy, that break-in will be the threat to pull on.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna finish my investigation. Find out who really bombed the station. I'll let you know what I turn up.
Same here. Good luck, Adam.
Cool.
Miller, we still going to Golem City?
You are. Meet me at Kopecky's puppet shop. Your pilot's en route. I'll brief you there.
Copy that.
Puppet shop? Huh? Puppet store?
When did they close the puppet shop? It's been closed for ages. Maybe a
held
year
together
or
with
more.
Chewing gum and Bailey.
Cool that these are actual puppets and not just... Well, it's cool that they're kind of puppets. 4, 4, 6, 5. Airplane. Dude, nice. We love those. Jensen, good thing you came by. I'm a British man.
Look, I gotta go. I'll call you later.
Problems?
Nothing I can't handle. We're just waiting on Chicane.
So tell me about this new lead then. The Intellicam footage.
State police dropped it off this morning, badly corrupted. But Cheng worked his magic and managed to recover some images. They show an org in a yellow hoodie, dropping bags where each bomb went off.
You ran facial recognition? You got an ID?
Couldn't see his face. But the bags are the same ones used by Talus Rucker and his aid workers in the Utilet complex.
That's a stretch.
3 bombings in Prague in 6 months, Jensen. All of them after the leader of ARC took up residence in that ghetto. Rucker needs to answer for these attacks. Here's Chicane now.
More like chicanery. I don't believe a second of this. Not a second of it, folks. Hang on. Let me just test something. That's wrong. Da-ba. 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 Ba-ba. Ba-ba. Hello? Why isn't this working? Huh? Maybe I'm stupid.